In this tutorial, we are going to learn about the relational operators. Now, in the last tutorial, in chapter 3, we have learned about these relational operators like less than, greater than equal to, less than equal to, not, not equal to. Now, while comparing various variables, the first one is we can compare two numeric values like 1 equal to 1. This is known as a numeric. You must have known it. But the next one is the string. This one is new. String compare lexicographical ordering means the ordering in dictionary. Suppose here A and A, but here A and A, both are A. But how you will compare this? It will be compared based on this ASCII code. So in the ASCII code, the value of capital A is 65 and small a is 97. So therefore, small a will be greater than capital A. And in the other, like ABC will be less than the BCA because the B is greater than A. So this is the this is how the strings are compared. The next one is two list and similarly two tuples are equal if they have same elements. So if two list or two tuples have the same elements, then those are equal. So they will if we use this operator, then this will show true. That's all for this class. Thank you.